You guys know what faith really is? Faith is when you trust something enough to obey it. Not just believe in it, but to believe what it says and who they're about. So Paul's saying, listen, if you declare with your mouth and you believe in your heart that Jesus is Lord, you will be saved. There's no other way about it. So many people feel like, well, I'm a good person. Or if I do more good things than I do bad things, kind of like this Western karma type of idea, that if I do more good things than I do bad things, then I'll be in heaven. But that's not how it works. I don't know where I'm going, but I know where I've been. And it's never in the knowing, it's in the not giving in. And when the earth is slipping, tripping, but underneath our feet, remember we